named Scott, who lived with his parents in a bog by a tree. It was a pretty nice place, but he was happy because ogre liked them.
On his birthday, the little ogre's parents sat him down to talk, just as all ogre parents had for hundreds of years before.
Pinocchio?
Oh, wow, I'm a real one.
not a life model. Now you all need to turn around and go back where you came from.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Go back? We can't go back.
Yeah, Vodka appeared to the ground.
That guy's bad news.
I'm also an owl, which means I stay on my spot and avoid large crowds. Well, haven't you read the story?
You mean the story that say I'm a big bad wolf?
Or the one that say I'm a wicked witch?
Do lock is, do lock is, do lock is. What a terrific surprise! Lucky you, you're here for torture time! Bring in the cookies!
No, no! I won't, Big, I won't! Oh.
I'm the gingerbread man.
You're a monster.
I'm not the monster. Here you are. You and the rest of those fairy tale freaks ruining my perfect kingdom.
It's not a kingdom because you're not a king.
Oh, but I will be. Just as soon as I find the perfect princess to marry. And I hear you know her. Tell me where she is.
Fight me.
And that's it. My patience has reached its end. Present the device of torture.
Now let's not be crazy. Maybe I have to tell the princess.
From who?
Do you know the Muffin Man?
The Muffin Man?
The Muffin Man.
Yes, I know the Muffin Man. One of these on Drury Lane.
Well, I heard it from the Muffin Man.
The Muffin Man?
The Muffin Man.
Heard it from the Muffin Man.
Can I go now?
You gotta tell me where she is.
I can't.
You must.
I won't.
Tell me around!
No! Not the buttons! Not my gumdrop buttons!
Then where is the princess?
Okay, I'll tell you. She's a day's walk from here, through tall grass and lots of mud, in a dragon-guarded castle surrounded by hot boiling lava.
Oh! Well, that sounds dangerous.
You want a princess or not?
Go on!
Of millions, billions, maybe even trillions upstairs. On the second door on the left, you'll find a fiery redhead named Princess Fiona.
Ooh, Princess Fiona, she sounds perfect. Except for that dragon and lava thing, I'll have to find someone else to do that. I shall make Fiona my queen, and you'll have to finally have this perfect kingdom. Guards, take this cookie to the swamp with the rest of those fairy tale freaks.
Swamp? That's the thanks I get?
My loyal subjects, we're going to get a queen, Maestro!
Oh, that oozing mud pit was actually within the province of
doula, therefore my sword.
Now look at that.
Wait a minute, this is stupid.
What is?
You, your baby, and hugging it with the Greek principle. People love you like we have a winner! Congratulations, Ogre. You have won the honor of setting forth on a great and noble quest.
But we're already on a quest!
Taking my swamp back.
Yes, and you've nearly accomplished it. All you need to do is rescue Princess Fiona from the fiery keep of the dragon, bring her back to me, Tamir, and I'll hand over to your swamp. Guards, give him the fall in her royal highness.
Thank you.
gonna give your son back. You know, put some of that over stuff on him.
Now you listen here, donkey. For the information, there's a lot more to Olga than people think.
Example?
Is a okay. Let's see. Onions. Olga's are like onions.
They stink?
Yes. No.
They make you cry?
No.
Oh, you leave them on the sun and get all bounce on spot little white hairs?
No. Layers. Onions have layers. Olga's have layers. Onions have layers. You get it? We both have layers.
Oh, you both have layers. You know, not everybody likes onions. Oh, parfait! Everyone likes parfaits and they have layers. Have you ever met a person and you say, hey, let's get some parfaits? And they say, I don't like no parfaits. Parfaits are delicious.
I don't care. Olga's are not like parfaits.
Parfaits may be the most delicious thing on the whole planet.
You know, this may turn into the longest day of my entire life. Nobody faster.
Was that you? Man, you gotta watch a line for just whack one off. My mouth was open and everything.
Oh, believe me, Doctor. If it was me, you would be dead. It's the Brimstone.
Yeah, right, Brimstone. Don't be talking to the Brimstone. I know what I smelled, and it wasn't no Brimstone.
It comes
from
ourselves, oh, hey, look. Listen, Captain Candy. I hope it's fireproof. All right. Now you wait here, and I'll be back in a bit.
Wait here? You mean by myself?
Why, yes. Unless you rather come slay the dragon and rescue the princess.
No, I'm good. Wait, it's fine. Hurry back!
She gets really mad.
What are you talking about? Who are you people?
We're knights. We came to rescue the princess.
Just like you.
None of us made it, though.
We're the lucky ones. There no sheep. Incinerated.
She kind of keeps us around because, well, we need backup.
What? Dragon!
That's what we thought. That's what we get.
Dragon!
That's what we get.
Another day inside my sleep. I get no rest, I get no sleep. Just when I saw you count my sheep, you go around.
There's a sheep in my circle.
No one ever, 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 ever.
Hello? Anyone up there? Couldn't you toss down some hair or something? No? Alright. Oh well. Oh, great. I got one of the snoozers. Wake up! Are you Princess Fiona?
I am, awaiting a knight so bold as to rescue me.
Oh, that's great. Very great. Now let's go.
But wait, Sir Knight. I have long awaited this day, and I would first like to know if the name of my champion.
Shrek.
Sir Shrek, I pray that you take this favor as a token of my gratitude.
Thanks. All right, well, let's go.
Now hold us on, Sir Knight. Don't you want to savor this moment? It being our first meeting, it must be a wonderful and romantic scene.
Ah, oh, jeez. I'm like a crackpot magnet.
You didn't slay the dragon?
There's so much to do this. Come on.
Shrek!
Go again!
Dragon, run! Did you see that? Did you see that? Shrek, we're gonna act like we're in the Tyro Castle. Then Shrek, he cut this rope. And the rope was all about the looking chandelier. And the chandelier from right from the tower. And that's how she the fire in the dragon. Fool the man! Fool the man! Shrek the man!
You did it! You did it, you did it, you did it! You're amazing, you're wonderful, you're a little unorthodox, I admit, but thy mind is great and thy heart is pure. I am eternally in your debt. And where would a brave knight be without his noble steed?
I hope you heard that. She called me noble steed. She thinks I'm a steed.
Well, Sir Shrek, the battle is won. You may remove your helmet.
No.
Why not?
Well, I have fun with that.
Please, I would just look it upon the face of my rescuer.
Oh, no, you wouldn't.
But how would you kiss me?
What? That wasn't in the job description?
Maybe it's a work.
No, it's destiny. A princess is rescued by a brave knight, and then they share true love's first kiss.
With Shrek, you think Shrek is your true love?
What is so funny?
Well, let's just say, I'm not your type, okay?
Of course you are. You're my rescuer. Now remove your helmet.
Look, I really don't think that's a great idea.
Just take it off.
I'm not going
take
to.
Take it off.
No. Now. Okay, easy. As you command your helmet.
Yours
and over. Oh, why, yes. We respect this prince, charming.
Well, yes, actually. Oh, no. I'm supposed to be rescued by my true love. Not some ogre in his head.
Oh, no, but that was me.
You're not supposed to be an ogre.
Oh, listen here, princess. I was just intended to rescue by Lord Farquaad. He's the one that wants to marry you.
Oh, well then, why didn't he come rescue me?
That's a good question. A great question, in fact. You should ask him when you get there tomorrow.
Tomorrow? Oh my gosh, it's almost sunset. It's late. We need to make camp.
Camp? But you just escaped.
Yes, and I found the whole ordeal quite exhausting. We need to rest immediately.
Oh, that's unfortunate. Very unfortunate. Because one can go.
We need to find somewhere to camp right now.
Very well, sir. There's a cave right over there.
Shrek, that's no place for a princess.
No, it's perfect. Well, gentlemen, I bid thee good night.
Want me to read your bedtime story? Because I will.
I said good night.
She seems nice. Want me to read your bedtime story?
Say good night, Bonnie.
Night, Donkey.
By day one way, by night another, this shall be the norm, until you find true love's first kiss and take love's true form.
Not to mention, I was seven. So, I think I got you.
No Christmas card.
No warm cards.
Okay, beat this. I missed my prom.
My mom and dad sent me away on my birthday.
I was sent away on Christmas Eve.
Oh, that's all you got? No Christmas cards, no warm cards. I missed my mom.
20 years.
I missed my mom. My mom and dad sent me away. At least your parents sent you a dragon to play. I got you beat. So you can stop competing with me.
That's all you got?
Did you see that sunset?
Man, it's dark out here.
Good thing I got this wildwood. Right? Ooh, maybe he's talking to the princess. I'll just see if they're in the barn together. Fred? Princess? Princess Fiona? This is spooky. I ain't playing no games. Ah!
What?
I'm a chef! I'm not
spooky! It's okay.
Princess? What happened to you?
By day one way, by night another. This shall be the norm until it's from two of places.
That's beautiful. I didn't know you wrote poetry.
It's a curse. I've had it since I was a girl.
Oh, a curse?
A witch cast a spell on me, so now every day when the sun goes down, I become this horrible, ugly beast.
Wait a second. This is perfect.
Perfect? Donkey, if Lord Farquaad finds out I look like this, he'll never want to marry me.
So,
I have to marry my true love. The kiss is the only thing that will break the curse and make me beautiful.
Well, you know, you're kind of an ogre, Shrek. Well, you got a lot of comment.
Shrek?
Yeah, I think maybe we could.
No, he can't know, and you can't tell him. No one must ever know. Promise me you won't tell him. Promise.
All right. I won't tell him, but you should. Man, I know when this whole thing is over, I'm gonna need a whole lot of serious therapy.
I can't think about Shrek. Not now. And, I mean, look at me. I'm a princess after all. Who could love such a beast so hideous and ugly? Princess and ugly don't go together. That's why I can't think about Shrek. My only hope is to marry one of my and kiss my one true love.
Useless, pathetic, annoying, talking,
But I'm not.
Yeah. Well, you know what? You done wrong. But you can't marry him.
Why not?
Because. Because he's only married because he can be king.
That is outrageous, Fiona. Do not listen to him.
He's not your true love, Fiona.
Take this abomination out of my sight.
No! Let's hear what the monster has to say. It might be worth a laugh.
You're awful. You heard her. Over. Express yourself with as few words as possible.
Right. Okay.
It's a big, bright, beautiful world with possibilities everywhere. If true love is blind, maybe you won't mind the view. You've never read a book like this, but fairy tales should really be updated. It's a big, bright, beautiful world. I see it now. I'll let it in. I'll tear down a wall and clear a spot for two to be.
Melody. She is a clever actor. She has been a sixth grade writing teacher, but she has a theater geek, and she helped me with this production. So please give it up for Miss Fire. Undressed, and then we'll see you outside, okay? Take your picture and let everyone take a picture.